What time is it? pedal drop.
Thank you.
I live streamed that, but I'll cut my stream off.
Okay, so, to those who are wondering what's happening here, so am I. But we are outside the DEA where some people dressed as gorillas basically erected a monolith. And this is, of course, in the style of 2001, A Space Odyssey. So, I think it's pretty clear, given the location and the style of protest, that I think this is abstractly some kind of a commentary on the war on drugs. But they're sort of taking a break. Apparently they're going to come back. I'll be trying to interview them, but I just wanted to capture some part of this as a live stream. It sounds like they're going to be out here all day. I should note that there's some extremely confused DEA security guards. Where are they? Over there. They kind of established that, like, this cutoff is like the line, and basically that they'd actually, like, arrest people if they stood on the property of the building itself. So, again, out here in Arlington, Virginia, at the DEA headquarters, I'll have some more updates throughout.